Come back.
Right, meow.
It is Danny's turn.
Alright. For my move action, can I use it to use my magical storybook to tell him the story of a time when he won a great poker game?
Sounds like a movement to me.
It'd be moving.
To calm him down and make him think of better times. Because it's my magic storybook. It's an incredibly rare item.
That's going to take more than 3 seconds.
Okay.
Maybe he's like speed reading.
You're going to start telling him. So.
Mm-hmm. Got to it. Slow him down.
Okay.
As my move action, right?
I'll allow it.
All right. And what do I need to roll that against, I guess?
Performance.
Performance?
Yeah.
30.
Damn.
Outroll that.
Very nice. He didn't
roll. He can't.
He can't.
We'll get to that. And your next thing?
Can I still use an attack action as well as that?
What are you doing?
I don't know yet.
You have an action.
I'm asking if I can first.
Okay.
You have an action.
Okay. I want to cast Vicious Mockery.
Okay.
On that.
To mark the mock the shark mayo?
Yes, I want to mock it.
Cool.
Severely. Viciously.
Is that a... That's a cantrip, isn't it?
Yes, it is. It's a very specific cantrip, though, that I don't think I have to actually roll attack for.
No, it has to roll a save, I thought.
Wisdom.
Yeah.
All right.
You smell like fish.
Wisdom saving throw, yes.
Your mother was a mammal.
What?
Okay.
Yes, no.
What is the effect?
The effect is it gets disadvantage on the next attack it does, and 1d4 psychic damage.
Okay. Just one?
I
thought you were high enough level that it did more.
No, you have to roll it at higher levels. I just want to do it as a cantrip, which I rolled a 4. So.
No, cantrips you get... If it's a cantrip,
yeah.
You get...
Cantrips get increased. You can't do them at a higher level.
Okay.
Yeah.
So 4.
3.
Plus...
4.
4.
Plus 3. So 11 damage.
Okay.
And it has disadvantage on its next attack.
Got
also,
it.
I called it a whore.
Also, I called it a whore.
Fair.
It doesn't really matter if it understands it, even. Which is part of the spell, oddly enough.
Alright. It's going to attempt to throw at disadvantage a shark at... Probably the closest yo.
Yep.
It should be with the yo or him?
This gentleman here.
That felt wonderful.
We'll miss terribly.
How terribly? Not that terribly.
It was a 3 plus stuff.
Hi.
I mocked it.
Did I hit it?
No!
That's what I thought.
Waited till you got back, too.
I know.
Thank you for getting this chair ready for me.
As soon as you want it, she's like, hey, you want this, right?
Where's your cat? You gotta move, bro.
Yeah, really. Really.
I know. And so there's another hole in the ship now.
It's,
same hole,
it's,
just
it's
getting
higher
bigger.
Up.
Above the water line.
It's higher up, yeah. You're it like on. Ripped off.
One thing at a time, Dave. One thing at a time.
Yeah.
It's not like you care anyway.
You're angry.
You're very.
Her.
So mad. He's so mad.
You need to goose further.
I'm working on it.
Here we go.
Cannon.
Oh. Fuck the cannon. I'm going to run to the edge of the ship. That's my movement. Right there.
Okay.
That is file spin. I'm gonna call it an abomination. Do a nature check to... Is there any weak points to this thing? Is there...
Give me a nature check.
Okay.
No!
14.
Not that you're aware of. Like it's a swirling mass.
Although that's a really good nature check for Herc.
It is.
Wait, he ran at it with his dick costume on. Hey.
And call it an abomination.
Hey, you fucking freak!
Smack my flow of ice.
The helmet doesn't.
First duration.
In my head, it does that.
It should. But we had it gas and steel, so it can do damage.
That is true.
Ice shard is.
And we're going to be
ice what?
Enchanting it in the new
shard
place.
Or shard? Because ice shard sounds
with
way
it,
more devastating.
Really, yeah, it's terribly disturbing. But I love it. Freaking love it.
We'll work on that next time. But for now, it's the ice
shard. Ice shard.
Ice shard.
The fuck?
Did I even roll 20 for that?
Yes. Attack? It is an attack. It's a range.
Oh no.
That's a 4.
That's a 14 plus drink. So
are you going to reckless attack it?
18.
19?
18?
Wait, what?
What'd
you
get? He's raged.
Attack. You don't need to roll this attack. What'd you roll?
4.
But
I got plus 10 on attack.
Oh, you have plus 10.
And he's also raged with adds to his attack, doesn't it?
That as a barbarian, you got
probably
reckless attack.
If you want to.
Oh, that's the path of the berserker.
And he did not go that way.
You're the totem warrior.
Yeah. So.
Fair enough.
Fucking
14.
Does
14 hit?
No.
I thought rage increased his attack too.
Huh?
I thought rage increased his attack roll too.
It does by 2.
So
oh,
16
will not be
enough. Okay. Well, I just caught some shit and threw an ice shard to its left.
An ice shard.
Like the boat pitches and it throws off your shot.
Okay. Get more personal with it next time.
Sharknado!
Alright. Perk, I need you to roll me 3d8s.
You got 8.
And if there are 5, 6, or 7, reroll them.
We got a 6 and 2 4s.
Two fours?
Yeah.
Okay, because I'm really not hearing what he's saying tonight. I heard two whores, but it might be because I was reading. So.
Four.
Six and two whores.
Yes.
Okay.
Which I guess is way more interesting, honestly, than a six and two
whores.
What's
your AC?
18. That's already.
Two hits and a miss.
What kind of sharks?
4 is going to be hammerhead sharks. But you're raging, so you take half.
I thought we were out of hammerheads.
They're not, no.
Hmm.
You're out of the big hammerheads, not the small ones.
Oh!
You're raging, so you're taking half damage. So that's with 2 4s would be 18 total.
Not out there.
Bludgeoning damage.
Oh, he's been out there for a while.
So. I know he has. He's just majestic.
Little shit, though.
Okay, that's cool. Not even worried about it. I'm just now down to 100 HP. That's fine. Good
holy shit.
Jesus Christ.
I kind of turned my robe into a mini tank as well.
You
I got appended and makes my constitution really hard.
I forgot a bailer.
Oh, yeah, you were good. Yeah.
Yeah, it is very well done.
I haven't seen you.
I need to come stand.
And it's
working
so well.
I'll
take some damage.
You kicked the shit out of TCU, so.
A wisdom saving throw.
No, they didn't.
18.
WVU kicked shit out of TCU.
Yeah, they're currently playing.
I rolled 18.
I know, Kansas,
I don't get
though.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Just Kansas.
Got it.
Heck on this, so that makes me happy.
Rand is not wise.
Alright.
Rand
everybody
is not
ranked
wise.
Above us, I want to lose. So it's
you manage to have a moment of lucidity whereby you can make a regular round.
Woohoo! I am happy. I just shake my head and be like, the fuck? And then. Since I'm positioned behind the mast, I can use that to hide.
Wink,
correct?
Wink, nudge,
mm-hmm.
nudge.
Okay, so I'm going to make stealth roll with cunning action.
Do it.
Now 7 plus.
Your stealth
roll. I'd about to say dead. 7.
It's all 10, right?
Oh, yeah. That's a 10, and I get plus 12 to stealth, so 22.
You do not have stealth.
I do not. Okay.
I rolled natural 20.
Oh, nice. Okay. Well, still,
fair
I'm.
Enough.
Yeah. Fair enough on that one.
At least I use it on that, not an attack roll.
As a matter of fact, he sees you so well, he knows what underwear you're wearing, which is none.
Damn it. And but I'm gonna fire one of my ice bolts
of
out of my crossbow
huh?
at it.
I mean,
yeah,
you picked it randomly.
Ice bolts.
Yes.
Not good.
A small little
small man wearing no underwear.
A small furry man. He's a halfling.
11. No, wait.
Yeah. I'll leave that in there, by the way.
Yes, oh, is that one being punished?
That was bad.
That's the same one. Just leave him in there.
Don't touch it.
Don't even touch the box.
15. Oh.
And that's not going to hit.
Did you roll that one?
15. Yeah.
Why did you roll that? Even time out.
Don't worry about it. Don't ask what I rolled either.
15 damages.
Is it worse than 3?
Remember the guy that was sitting beside Rand? Well, it was a good
15
shot.
Was my, 15 was my shot.
Oh, my I've never yeah. shot anybody.
So, okay. In that case,
he shot
that
me.
Didn't deserve it.
Yeah, I like I said, anybody.
Okay, and then I still have movement.
Mm-hmm. Good news. You have it.
And is Barq acting on my
He has.
Okay, so...
I'm going to push the button.
Yeah, I was going to move over to Barq. And slam
was
the
very
red
close
button
to
right
not being
facing
fucking.
The big old Sharknado dude.
Swear to God.
So, giant fireball fires out of Bark's mouth and at the Sharknado.
Barq.
Roll the damages.
What are the damages?
Fireball, it's 86.
86?
Barq.
Beep, beep, beep. Jesus, you're popular.
I sent it to my friends to watch this. They're all like, what the fuck?
Welcome to our nation.
This is what we deal with
it's,
on a weekly
it's
basis.
It's D&D. They're fighting a Sharknado.
Yeah, no big deal.
The end.
Nice.
The girls that came by last week understood what was happening. I mean,
they did.
Yeah,
which was weird, 30. But I guess it's the
they
best
were
thing
they were still having trouble grasping it. But
well,
they
were
they
also
got
drunk
well,
from the fire.
That's also
one
true.
Was, yeah,
I feel like that's probably the weirdest thing anybody's ever gonna walk into coming home from a bar, though, right? Or any
yeah.
any event. Really.
Yeah,
I went back to his house and his friends were there playing D&D and they were fighting a Sharknado. And you stayed? Yeah, it was fucking interesting.
So, this little red
What do you mean? Well, they actually made one.
This little red bead.
Turns out D&D is partially arts and crafts.
From Barq's mouth. It hits kind of in the center of the Sharknado. And you see it actually, like, enters it.
Like, pierces into the middle of the Sharknado.
And in the center... It, you see the fire burst out.
Yeah, that. Did that.
And...
Yay!
Yay!
My hand's still there.
Yay! Barq killed the Sharknado!
Woo!
Wait,
Barq. Did you do it after you ran over and basically hit a button on him?
Yeah.
Yes, I calls that. I'll take it as a goddamn win, okay?
Now there's just like sharks falling out of the air into the water. Just
and that's okay.
Yeah, it did.
The music that we have from Syrinscape, thank you so much.
Yes, sorry about that.
Because we have to
it's
thank
on
you.
The all right,
cool. I'm glad we
I know, but
it makes
sure
to fix the boat.
Yeah, now we're in a pretty desperate situation.
I cast Bigby's hand.
How do you fix a boat?
With wood.
All right.
Hurst got all the wood. I'm good.
And Leas and I will both use... our Bigby's hands and the supplies left in the ship to fix the boat.
You can, yeah.
Is that possible?
Stream, not stream.
No, the stream is going.
Stream. It's the music.
The music died.
Is that possible? To use
what?
The supplies in the ship, because we should have extra stuff in case there are holes in the ship, mm-hmm. and the two Bigby's hands to repair the hole.
Rand don't know nothing about no ships.
We didn't ask Rand.
We both have one, so we have two hands. Hurt. One hammer, one nail.
It will help.
Hurt
yes.
is going to intimidate the hole.
That's a really good phrasing. I like
Did
that.
Did find it?
No, 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 just don't roll. Call nat 20 on that. Look at your helmet.
We will... That won't work. But does anyone have the mending spell?
No.
Wow, really? It is like the most... roleplay useful spell ever.
Is there a thing on the left? Or
yeah, you want to scroll down until it says Gen Con.
Good news, guys. I have Water Walk. So I won't drown.
How long does it last?
I just like being a dick.
Now,
how do you spell that?
It's okay.
Huh?
I have plenty casts.
G-E-N.
I have Ray of Frost.
I can throw Shores of Ice. In the way
would yeah. that work?
I can freeze the water and make
a barrier.
A little platform.
Seal it up with water.
So I mean, I was going to make a little platform for me to stand on and be like,
Bye, guys.
So he doesn't die, too. Yeah. And then he floats away.
That, but you need to fix the boat.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll fix
Why?
The boat.
We've already figured that I won't drown. He won't drown.
Yeah, we're good.
He has a flying dog.
That's true. It doesn't last.
And he's a pirate.
I was gonna say, I've used up most of my flights.
And we can fix the he's boat. A pirate. Is we're good.
Anything? We seriously don't have any extra lumber on this boat.
Yeah, there's lumber. There's
okay. There's then what do we have to do to be able to
Kirk
use
is on this
it.
Boat. There's definitely some kegs aboard. All right. We can
so, what do I do? Once
actually,
I
they're
click
probably not.
The music should be the very top option.
Now they're jumpy, but they're there.
In the hall.
Actually, I think this captain is particularly not allowed alcohol.
No.
Is this the phone?
He told me that he would keep me away from
music.
Oh,
that's correct. That's correct.
This is music. This is music.
Where? Oh.
I mean, sure
sorry,
that's more
musical
more than 3 foot
sound issues.
True.
There we go.
Yep.
I think
not,
it's easily fictional.
Not familiar with it.
Yeah. All right. Do you have a plan to fix the boat?
Yes.
Good.
Hammer time. So Bigby
oh,
hands.
Oh my. Okay. This is unfortunate. There's a time.
Okay, I can fix this. I use my magic spellbook to cast levitate on the ship. There's no weight restrictions on the ship or size restrictions.
So
I pick it up out of the water until we can repair it, which gives us about 10 extra minutes.
I dig it.
I do like that.
I can read it for you, Gerald.
He's going to read the book.
He's going to have to
anyway,
make sure.
I got it.
So, Bigby's hands.
Oh, no, it's
be...
500 pounds. My bad. But I can still lift the front of the ship.
That's a little extra weight, but we want two Bigby's hands working.
Actually, how much can Bigby's hand lift?
1,000 pounds, I thought. It was like,
Is it 1,000? Because if that's the case, I'll just ignore that. We'll just do it the easy way.
Well, obviously, the ship weighs a lot more than that.
Well, yeah, but...
to get it up out of the water to repair it.
What would we need to physically, by hand, assist Bigby's hand to repair it? What role would we need?
It's growing at very high velocity.
What role would we need?
No more than
that's what he's going to make us do.
Strength checks?
Would it be strength checks?
Oh, well, I mean, that's fair. It's not, like, massive. Because
if
you're
fast enough, you can use dexterity, and that's what you probably do, too.
It's a big old hole.
How long does it...
How long does it last?
So not, yeah, how long does it last?
A minute.
Two empty barrels.
Yeah. We'd have to move really fast.
I mean, I can gas it a couple of times, but...
I don't know if I can.
Well.
Yeah, I'm only going to get 4 casts out of it, so we're getting 4 minutes of hand.
It can...
It doesn't say. It's just the strength score.
What is his strength? Is
26.
Shit. Oh. And I don't have to worry about the water actually coming into the boat, like, so I can go down into the hole and at least swing a hammer underneath the water, helping the hands too, because I can.
And
breathe.
You stick to the side of the damn.
Yeah,
boat.
I was about to say.
Yeah.
Either way.
Is he still enraged?
Yes.
Oh, never
mind. Can I finish
then.
My story then?
Homeless.
Sure.
Let's do that then.
Give another performance.
Ooh.
31.
Let's hang it back together.
Mm-hmm. Maybe one more will save.
8.
The rules are so bad.
I want to use my last bardic inspiration for the day on him. Add a
d10
to it.
God, 9.
Alright.
Wait, it was a 1.
It was
those
a 1.
So
yeah,
bad.
But
what the fuck?
I have a luck point.
You can use that.
I can use my luck point. 11.
Plus 1.
Plus 1, so 12.
Which is higher than 10, right?
So, you managed to calm yourself down. And through the story time of the bard. And you're saying that you're going to jump into the water?
Well, I don't know
how
much.
Going to go below deck and
below deck
hammer
like...
while the Bigby's hands hold boards up from the other side to...
What we should do is get the guy who used to be a pirate to help fix the ship because he's the strongest person on the boat.
True.
Yeah.
Strongest point, I'm just saying.
You see that?
And he used to be
a
pirate.
The crew starts to run down and they set up a bit of a line.
A lot of the crew?
Yeah.
I'm Gerald. A lot of the crew.
Well, that's not the whole crew on deck.
Two of them.
We're running out of
sand. They start bucketing water out.
Good.
Which is tricky, but doable.
Where is that?
I am not a waterbender. I'm an earthbender, so I can't help with that.
At the very worst, or at least I can freeze the water coming in to the hole as it comes up.
You can what?
I have Ray of Frost.
Oh,
I can freeze the water as it's coming in, but that's not a permanent fix to our problem.
No. They, so the captain, whose name I wrote down for sure,
is
Varis.
Jim Bob Joe Bob.
Varis?
V-A-R-I-S, I think.
Jim Bob Joe Bob James. Now,
good. Varis is unimportant, really. She commands you to, using, because that's a cantrip for you.
Cantrip.
Just kind of spam. Do you have that as well?
Nope.
Yes,
you
yes,
do.
I do.
Holy fuck.
All right.
Useful.
You can, so you're going to be below decks, and you're going to be in the water, and you're going to be casting Ray of Frost repeatedly to freeze over the hole.
To make just like a patch of ice.
Attach
it with ice.
Yeah.
And we're out of sand.
That's fine. That's a good plan.
Yeah.
Ice is buoyant.
Yes.
So
very.
Mm-hmm.
And that can work until we get it patched, right?
Yeah.
Yes. So, well, it'll work.
Well, in that case.
For a little while. Yeah.
At the very least, we can use it until we can alternate using it to keep it up until we find a port that the boat repaired.
Before that, I don't know how far out we see we are.
That's what I mean. If need be. Not a perfect plan, but a plan.
Mm-hmm.
What's the captain's name?
Varis.
3 kegs for that ass, and I'll fix this shit right in your mouth. Kirk was a handyman on his fucking ship.
Three kegs
for that ass.
For that ass.
For that.
No, he said four.
Oh.
For that ass.
Yeah. That ass saved the knot.
It might not happen. I don't care.
I mean, you guys are welcome to use the alcohol that's on the ship.
Okay.
I mean, that's
why
I
said
okay.
They're large cask, correctly.
Mm-hmm.
Made of wood. And again, this hole, not more than a 3 foot diameter, right?
I would say, well, this one's a little wider.
That's exactly what he's planning on doing.
But this one.
And then he's
going to
drink all the liquid out of it.
This one's actually above water, so don't worry about that one. But this one has kind of been expanded, so it's about 6 to 8 feet across.
Yeah. Tell you what, shove two barrels in there.
Fix
we'll
the
freeze
hole
around
with the lumber
it.
On board.
Nice chilled ale.
Yeah, and
then
the
why the fuck we having this conversation?
Ray of Frost. I mean, because it was it's a time thing.
So.
The Ray of Frost will help for sure. You can kind of seal up the hole, help them finish getting the water out, and you are you're good. You help to repair the ship. The ship is okay enough to get you to the gods.
So we don't hear any more from the god lady?
Like ice patches, some empty kegs, and
no.
So they're empty.
Hey, nice chilled ale.
So we're going to a port, is that what we're doing?
Or to the other end.
Yes. I'm getting the map now.
Well, in that case, I'm really glad I was here to help you all. You're welcome.
Donnie, that was actually a pretty good story you told.
You're going to end up in the town of Verith.
Verith?
Yeah. V-E-R-I-T-H. For those of you who probably can't see it because
that's
very
tiny.
Small, but it's at the very top of the continent, which is where we'll be arriving. You're coming, because you're sailing south.
Yeah.
Neat. Verith. So we get to the town then? That's the
yes.
continent we're going to, right?
This is the continent you're going to, yeah.
That's a good sign, right?
Cylonia is here.
How much time has passed between now? Then and now?
A couple months.
A couple months have passed?
Well, we'll say one, because like.
No, I'm fine with that. I just.
It
I wasn't sure how long this took.
It's a few months from there to the new place.
I was just restocking my spells. That's
right,
all.
Right. You're definitely
restocking
stuff for sure.
But if I've restocked my spells, I could cast a favorable wind too, couldn't I?
Mm-hmm.
Each day.
Yeah. The total trip will take about 3 months from one continent to the other.
So about 3 months total.
So it takes 3 months total. So you're about 2 months in when this happened. So yeah.
No more friends.
You make it back without
fussing about us.
Really any incident.
Good roll.
And we're out of time.
Yep.
Did you guys want to take a break or
good.
We're good? All right.
Make it pee a little bit, but I can do that whatever.